come here today? What are, where do you stay? What is your name? What are you? From whom I am? You have been arrested in Port Harcourt here today at Wilson Junction. Or where? Where were you arrested? Room of Putin? Room of Putin Junction. What happened? Where were you here?
I said that I should come and take his girl away.
Okay, okay. Talk loud, talk loud.
Let me tell my voice. Then I said, I don't ask him how much. She told me 1 million.
Okay.
I said,
who told you that the baby is 1 million?
Me.
Okay.
Oh.
And who told you that the baby will be sold at 9.5? 9.50. They will add the 1 million. 50,000. Okay. The top.
So, I now say that I will come and see the baby.
Okay.
I adopt.
Okay.
That's why I came.
Okay, that is why you came.
Yes,
okay.
You come,
do you come with, who do you come with? Yeah.
What is her name?
The time you came and bought the other one, she also came with you to come and buy the baby. How much you bought the first one? That's your man's daughter or son?
I don't know her. I don't know her.
Okay. How much you bought that one?
1 1.
1 1. What is 1 1?
1,100,000.
1 what?
1,100,000.
100 what?
1,000.
Naira or euro?
Naira.
Okay, that's what you bought it. Okay, when you bought it, 1,100,000 naira. That was what you bought the first baby you bought. From who? Now, today,
from
this one, this one, this
from
one you,
who?
From who? Okay, this one you came today to buy. How much do you want to sell it today?
She's the one that gave me the money.
How much she gave you? How much?
1 1.
Where is the money?
Inside my bag.
This thing now. What? Only for hand. Collect it and open your hand.
Give it to her.
Put on for your neck.
How much is this?
1 1.
1 1.
1.1 million.
Okay. This 1.2.
I
say, what do you want? What did you come to do with 1.1 million?
You want me to come and see the baby now. That's why I need to be
here. You will not pay. Huh? You will do what?
I will not pay the money to her.
For
to
me.
Who?
To who?
So, I don't even know her name,
sir. Well, so now, you will pay what? How much to her?
It's 1 1.
1 what? 1 what?
1.1 million.
Okay. Now, this 1.1 million, who are you going to give the 1.1? Which auntie? Petia? To bring the baby to you. Okay. Now, I think we okay for ya.
Auntie Isi, which person baby you want to pay the money for?
Somebody that called me. That is why.
Who called you?
The number is the
person
calling you.
That.
Somebody
have it. What is her name? Oh, you wait. The person called you that there is a baby available for sale. At how much the person tell you? 950. Before you now tell this one, you tell her 1 million.
You tell her how much?
This one. You now tell this one how much? 1 1. 1 1 what? 1 million what?
1 million.
1 million one waiting.
One.
Okay. That's what they come. So this why you are here now is to pay for the baby. With this money. What do you come here to do with this money? What do you come here to do with this 1 million what? One bag. Okay, now let me give you this money.
Who is the person who gave you the money?
What is the name?
Huh?
Okay, no problem.
What is the name of the person?
So I remember the name because the person just came. I will remember.
From where is the person come?
From whom I have.
It's okay, don't ask again. Now, let me come in here. That's all, that baby now. That baby where you fell last 2 weeks. Huh? Where is the baby now?
He's a
husband and wife.
I'm
not hearing you.
Okay,
now husband and wife. Now husband and wife, by that one. Okay. Okay, they come, how did they come and kind of say, you take it to their house in Aba or? Or they come to Oba here, where you go with the baby to carry out? What is their name? You go to their house to deliver the baby.
I call them, they come, they're telling me.
Okay, so that place you deliver the baby. Okay. Yeah. What is their name?
Name is on my phone.
Okay, it's okay. Okay, thank you very much. I am